Alright guys, this is Hotpoint Smart Tech's final spin in my ownership. Just a quick overview. 10 minutes, 1400. Here's all the labels on it. Minutes. Not kicking its pump on for some reason, even though it did it at the start. Seeing as I got the machine free and I'm getting 120 out of it, it's a pretty good deal. Looks really good in the sun. I've heard of gas marks I've put on it by abuse, and they're the ones that it came with, so clearly it's done a jumping spin for, because it came with them. I didn't cause any of them. Yeah, pump's on now. for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. And I'll probably see this machine never again. Shame, it had a lot of potential in it, but it's got a cracked cabinet, which is making a noise currently. A bit. And it bounces for England. But yeah, thanks for watching that. I'll see you in my next video. Also, what was I gonna say again? Yeah, I did all these bits in it I couldn't clean off. And it's a shame it came missing about that. Anyway, I'll stop waffling now. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.